All right, as we're getting ready to load into this match, I just want to announce that Saturday, June 24th, off and on throughout the day, we will be celebrating my streamer anniversary, my Twitch partnership anniversary. I hope you can join me. If you're not already following me, there's a link is in the description below. Love to see as many people as possible there. We won't be streaming all day, but I'm going to try and stream, at least a couple times throughout the day. To celebrate the that old partner anniversary. All right, so a new chapter dropped today. We might get the new map. We might get the new killer. I personally would prefer it if we didn't get either one. Good, we didn't get the new map. I'm probably gonna get the new killer though. Oh, no, I take that back because it didn't come up that I was going up against the new killer, which is good. I don't want to go up against the new killer. Wait, I thought they disabled Wesker. I thought they announced that they were disabling Wesker, and yet somehow we're going up against Wesker. Playing around with the new perk made for this. I think this is going to be a strong meta perk. You're going to see a lot of people running this, I think. So he's over there. I kind of want to see if there's a chest in here. I want to grab another toolbox if I can. Oh, basement's not in here. Let's see if, well, there's a chest right there. I'll try and remember that. Oh, I guess Leon's going for the save. Let's pop open this chest. Let's see if we can find another toolbox in here. We can, and we did. That was enough for him. Let's see if we can find another toolbox. Shit. Oh, hi there. Okay, now I'll heal you. There you go, love. Can I find another toolbox? Let's find out. Well, just a flashlight. Crazy how these guys didn't get another gen done that whole time. Oh, never mind. I need to get this shit off of me. Oh, he's got bamboozle. The bamboozle. He's got the bamboozle. I like how they've made it so that now survivors can carry multiple items. Oh, thank you, Iron Will. Thank you, Iron Will. Hey, future boy. Future alien boy. Thank you very much. I think I'm probably going to end up dropping Cut Loose for like Lightweight or something. Something that'll be a bit more consistent and make it harder to follow me. I'm going to head back, because I know Leon was working on the gen back over here. I think I want to head back over here to this gen. He's dead. Well, now I'll come back down to this gen here. Oh, never mind. No, I won't. Never mind. See where he's taking the Leon at. Not leaving you. Back in the basement. Dude, I can't come and get you. Wow, you don't get much closer than that. That was pure luck.